last but not least, anybody from LA knows this guy, not necessarily by looks, but certainly by voice, Frazer Smith from KLOS.
Garth, how are you, buddy?
Too hip to hang around still?
I gotta go.
I'm a big hurry. Come on. How are you, Fraze?
I'm good, Garth. How you been?
Good. Worked with Fraze at KLOS. Fraze was the number one morning man in LA forever. Now does comedy, all kinds of stuff you've been doing forever. So you brought a toy?
I got a toy for the kids. I love that you do this every year. It's awesome, man.
Yeah.
And that's a good look for you.
Do you think?
Yeah, Will Ferrell called. He wants the suit back. Come on, buddy.
And of course, I see Fraser every year at the Laugh Factory. We do, we feed the homeless and stuff.
Yeah, that's a great thing. Jamie Masada down at the Laugh Factory does that on Thanksgiving and Christmas. You're always there. And
can you do your Jamie Masada imitation?
Buddy, let me tell you something. Garth, we got to get down for the kids. We get it going with the Thanksgiving turkey, buddy. Make it happen.
Ray, Sunday nights on KLOS.
KLOS, 10 p.m. till 2 a.m.
I'm going to come up and see you when I come back.
Will you come on the show?
Yeah, you got it.
All right, thanks, buddy.
All right, Fraser Smith. All right, we have much more coming up. We are now approaching four buses. I'm going to show you a wonderful dog that needs a home. Got to find that at home. All that coming up. More weather. Just a little bit. We are well underway. Canoga Park, come on out and join us. Don't be too hip to hang around.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right. Garth, thank you. Wow, look at that shot behind us. A lot of snow. Already, we are seeing some great pictures from the Stuff and Bus event today.